So the questions that have been at the heart of my historical work have been those of what is it to be a human? And are humans all the same in their rights and opportunities? Why have they not always been always treated that way? And what are the moments of truth that a war or other kinds of intense social experiences can extract from humans that give us a special insight into who they really are when they are tested and when we see them under the most severe of pressures and conditions?